Hey, the WDSU blood drive wrapped up about an hour ago, and despite the cold weather, the blood center is calling it a success. About 60 pints of blood were collected today. The blood center says the current supply in New Orleans is stable, but blood does have a shelf life and the supply can decrease at any time. Everybody who donated today received a special Saints Blood Center t-shirt with the team logo and the words, "Be a Saint" on it.